Woolly bears are the caterpillars of a tiger moth. We see them in autumn because they're on the move, leaving the plants where they've been feeding and looking for safe places under leaves to spend the winter. The idea that the thickness of their stripes can predict the weather is false, but their bold colors do send a message to birds and other predators, a warning that this prickly ball is foul tasting and potentially toxic.